Well, what the sticker says for gas mileage may not be exactly what your car is getting on the road.
And KCRA's Lindsay Paulo is more now what the EPA is doing to change the way it calculates mileage. It's all in today's Consumer Reports.
In car showrooms, the miles per gallon are listed on the window sticker. The figures are based on the government's EPA tests. However, Consumer Reports fuel efficiency tests have found 90% of the vehicles it's tested have worse mileage than the Environmental Protection Agency's estimates, an average of 9% fewer miles per gallon. EPA testing performed on a treadmill-like device is based on protocols developed in the 70s, but driving habits have changed dramatically since then, says Consumer Reports.
Consumer Reports has long been urging the federal government to revise the way it looks at fuel economy, and the EPA has finally changed the way that they do it.
Stickers on 2008 models carry the new EPA mileage figures, and online at the EPA's website, fueleconomy.gov, you can find updated numbers for models going back to 1985. For most vehicles, the mileage has fallen. For example, the Honda Civic dropped to 24 miles a gallon from 27.
The new numbers are more realistic, but they still can be a little optimistic, often by a mile or two per gallon.
And Consumer Reports tests find for some cars, the gap is even larger. With the Toyota Prius, the new EPA city mileage is 48 miles per gallon. Consumer Reports tests show 35 miles per gallon. But even though the government's new mileage figures aren't perfect, Consumer Reports finds they're a lot closer to what you'll get on the road. Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 reports.